More. Scared, Junior. Thought you were gonna wind up Monster Child. Oh, is that your way of saying you're good on your own? But go straight home, you hear me? Said, your friends are looking for you. You head straight home.
No wonder. Thank you so much.
Hey, just doing a job.
Go on, eat up.
Someday you're gonna be big and strong and scare away all the monsters.
Hope I can bring Marlene back here one day. Tell her about her home and everything else.
You sure that's a good idea?
I owe it to her father.
You'll feel better, maybe, but how do you think she'll feel? Don't know, man.
What's up?
My dad says we're supposed to stay away from you. Sorry.
That's so. Well, don't want to get you in trouble. Us old fellas gotta go. Take care of Cloud Jr.
Thanks again for all your help, mister!
Don't mention it.
Hold on, little Miss Darcy. We're almost there.
Hooray. Think I'm gonna hurl.
Bit overgrown for the poor old buggy. We'll need to carry on foot. Oh, I meant to say, there's a village up this way. Fancy popping in? The reactor's not going anywhere, and I bet we could all do with a wee cat nap, eh?
Sure, let's.
Cloud, you okay?
I feel like I've been here before.
Is it?
If you're serious about wanting to be our new best friend, how about giving us some insider info?
Well, it is dirty laundry you're after.
Yeah.
I have heard whispers about the new president's proclivities. You wouldn't believe how much he spends on those fancy suits.
Oh, why did I even ask?
Thank you.
not scanned, despite being within range of a tower. If anyone is capable of evading detection by Republic tech, it must be...
Shinra.
Yes. Furthermore, as we have yet to detect a proto-relic, I suspect these issues may be related in some manner. I've marked the previously mentioned pockets on your map. And remember, when surveying, safety first.
Sensors indicate the presence of a unique life form. Rare Amphidex variant detected. Commencing guidance protocol. During mating season, the males undergo a chromatic change to attract females. Visual analysis suggests love is in the air. In order to draw its intended mate's attention, the Amphidex will let air resonate through its vocal sac, resulting in a romantic serenade. The melodic nature of its mating call is so intoxicating that other species have been known to fall under the Amphidex's spell and pursue an unrequited love. If you learn how to woo others like the Amphidex, you can defeat any enemy without a fight.
GYC is in charge of tracking cargo.
Got nothing but the best here. knew you had a keen eye.
Chocobos use mushrooms as springboards.
Do this.